Hello friends, in the previous video we've discussed about custom visuals and how to use custom visuals, and we have also discussed about cylindrical gaze chart. Of course, while using custom visuals you need to have to be little careful with regard to the field wells and which field need to be placed in which field well or visual field. But the chart type or visual type which I'm going to discuss about today is a very simple chart type. It is giving you more information than what you are actually adding to the visual fields or field wells. You are just adding target and achievement, but it is giving you the variance analysis on its own as a percentage. This chart type is called variance chart. Now let me explain you how to deal with this chart and how easy it is and how useful it is. Keep watching. This is the chart I'm talking about, variance chart, where you'll have target and achievement and there is a variance analysis. So to get this chart, first let me open a new page. So I need to add the new visualization from the custom visualizations. For that I need to open the visualizations pane. There I need to jump into three dots, more options, and then get more visuals. In the dialog box where you have Power BI visuals, there I need to use variance string for a search option, and if I press search, I'll be getting few options where I need to select three AG systems bar chart with relative variance. The relative variance will be given by this chart automatically without you are adding any additional field for it. And let me see what are all the options available in this. So in this, you have a bar chart with relative percentage variance automatically calculates relative or percentage variance between two scenarios and generates an overlapping bar chart that displays the relative variance with a lollipop chart situated parallel to the chart. The visualization is meant for comparing actual forecast, planned and previous year data. So that means it is very easy to use. Let me add it because I've already taken into the visualizations pane. So this is what is the chart, bar chart with relative variance. So let us discuss about the field wells. If you look at the field wells or visual fields, you need to add a category. Basically it will take a X or Y axis. We are working on the Y axis here, and then actual, and then previous year, and then plan, and then forecast. Currently I'm not dealing with plan and forecast, but I have actual and previous year that I'm going to add. So I need to get into the fields pane. So category, I would like to add region. In that I would like to add territory. So now I need to add actual. So actual, the contextual measure is total revenue, which is contextually representing the current period. And then I need to add previous year revenue, which I have calculated as last year revenue using same period last year. Now I have the variance analysis automatically added. You have not added any kind of variance analysis here. Now let me add a slicer. In that slicer, if I add a year control so that I can filter this data by year. So let me select a short year and let me make it as a slicer or like a list. For that I need to go to this drop down and select list. Now I have a slicer containing all 4 years. Now if I select 2015, there is no variance because 2015 doesn't have any previous year. If I select 2016, the variance analysis is automatically popped up. And please note, we have not added any field for this particular variance analysis. Hope you have liked this video. And if you have any comments or feedback or any questions, please mention them in the comment section. Your feedback is important to me. And I'm coming up with many more such videos on custom visuals, DAX, Power Query, and many more topics. So to get notified, if you are not yet subscribed, please do subscribe. Thanks for watching.